A homemade screwdriver antenna. Still got a lot of work to do on it though.